You just said Henry Kissinger.
No, I said Henry Kissinger. It's written right there. Why would I say Henry Kisser?
Well, that's right. Why would you say that? It's not on your lips. Your list. Your list.
If you're trying to make Sarah greedy,
we both know that it's his list.
You're right.
She's tied up at the moment.
Now that it's out in the open, I think the best thing to do is to forget it ever happened.
It's forgotten. Whatever it was.
Not that it wasn't a nice kiss. I liked it.
I liked it too. A lot. But that doesn't matter now because
these are a few.
It never happens. Just missing some.
Your goggles, you got your elbow pads, you got your knee pads, you got your shin pads. You ready to ride?
Oh, it was like a moon.
Well, better safe than sorry. You don't want to get hurt.
Huh? Why did you say that word?
I'm sure you won't get hurt, but this way at least you'll be protected in case you fall off.
Fall off? Bad
part. Okay, time out. Forget about all those bad words. You're really not going to touch Mark. Now, watch carefully. I get on
You're
the
supposed
bike,
to cut it out with
push
the power
off,
saw. Is that a gun?
And
oh, really?
Pedal. See? Woo! Nothing to it. No hands.
Hello.
Hello. This isn't my bike. That's not my kid. I'm available. Probably not into big guys with small bikes. Okay. Now, it's your turn, Michelle. Just hop on, push off, and start pedaling, and I'll hold on to the back.
That's it?
Oh, piece of cake. All right, get on the bike. I'll hold on to the back. And trust me, there's nothing to worry about. Okay? On your mark, get set, start pedaling. Atta girl. All right, looking good.
That's amazing.
Atta girl, you're doing it all by yourself.